All right, so this is my 2005 MK Triton glxr. It's the petrol version, the 3 liter 6G72, and I'm just going to run a quick self-diagnostic check. So to do that, you have to bridge the pins in your OBD2 connector or whatever the fuck it is. So I've got pins 1 and 4 done there. Just with some speaker wire. Next step is to switch the engine over to on, but don't actually have the engine running.